Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today, it's Sporting Lisbon against Besiktas. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Friendly match for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith with me in the commentary box. Looking forward to describing the action for you. Sosa. Andre Carrillo. Quaresma. It's a very crisp challenge there. Quaresma. He's got the ball. It's a quick break. Got to be. They've been saved, the defending team, by an offside flag.
Oh. Yeah, fair play to that defence. They were all in touch with each other. It was a good line that they held.
Quaresma. Good control here. Quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. William Carvalho. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. He's playing it back to the goalkeeper. It's his speciality, isn't it? The back heel like that. Comes up. It could be it. Here comes the cross. Opportunity may be here. It's a steamy welcome for a player not very much liked in these parts. For Mario Gomez. Gomez, it's it. Brilliant header.
A goal from Gomez. And what a header that was. I haven't seen him strike many better than that to find the top light.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here at 1-0. Diego Capa. Here's the cross. Touch off the player and out. Quaresma. And a quick return pass. Diego Capa. Sosa. They've linked up well. Here's the chance. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Andre Carrillo, marvellous tackle. Hutchinson. William Carvalho. Now that's a throw. Andreas Beck. Hutchinson. Could stop the attack. Room for the cross. Hutchinson. Signal that will be one extra minute. You can understand his eagerness to try and get in. They're holding a high line, but he's offside.
I think defensively, yeah, there's good communication across that battle.
That's half time. signal by the referee. 1-0, the half-time score.
Racism will not be tolerated.
Everyone
in any
settling
form.
Back in their seats. Second half is underway.
And may face prosecution.
Andre Carrillo. Sosa. To the wingman. And the cross is in. Trying to find Mario Gomez. That's loose play, really, to squander possession. Here's the cross. Well, there's nowhere to hide for him today. He's just concentrating on his own game. This is the chance. Got to be. Well, he has a go. Can he turn away from the challenge here? Quaresma. Tried the back heel and unlucky, really. Andre Carrillo. Gomez. Hit challenge is a good one, Diego Capel. Gomez. Great chance. Got to be. He might be. Sosa. It's in. Beşiktaş has scored. Well, that has made it 2-0. Cavalier. And in goes the cross. That's good defensive play from the cross. Hutchinson. Great chance, got to be. Goal for Beşiktaş.
And that sheer class, just guiding it into the bottom right-hand corner.
Well, it really is a resounding lead now. Jefferson. And hits it. He really connected. Well done, the keeper. But no doubt, Alan, we came here expecting a game to be fast and furious and very level. We didn't expect this.
We didn't. I mean, on paper, they're two evenly matched teams, but it's not panned out that way.
On the ball now, but definitely looking the worst for wear. And in goes the cross. He's played well here. Played well here, the defender, because that was an excellent cross, and he's coped with it well. We're going to take the corner. Andre Carrillo. Now he's off target. There it is, the final whistle.